Okay, this piece of plastic is 25 feet from a trash can. But the point is, it's already on, it was already made and it's already on the earth. So does it really matter if I leave it here or if I put it in the garbage can? What if the garbage people come to take that bag away and this little particular piece of plastic just happens to fall back on the ground? Oh no.